Once the carrots are tender, we're gonna strain the stew, and we're just gonna keep that warm while we make the espagnole.